What's going on, guys? This is Astrocross. I'm gonna bring you around the tower to show you what the new update brought.
Light fire bar the door. Prepare to meet.
Eris Morn.
Let's see what Eris has.
I need your help.
Okay, so she starts you off with the quest. Defeat the Fist of Crota, leading to spawn in a cosmodrome.
Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the High Crota Soul.
Runed core. A weapon core inscribed with the unsettling hive and sigils. Embalming orb stolen from a hive chamber. What this tiny orb represents is noble and terrifying. You actually gotta reach Crota's Bane rank 3, I guess. I guess we'll figure out how we reach it. Radiant shards and radiant energy. And your basic heavy. Oh, cool. You can actually exchange black Wix. And then your basic armor shaders, emblems. Oh, these are cloaks. Cool. So actually, I'm a Titan, so let's take a look to see what one of these is going to actually look like. Man, that kind of my style. Oh man, that's real like tribal. I got a hunter. No preview available. Alright, what are these? Kill hive using blade swords. Oh, so this is why you need to know where to find a blade. We'll go over that.
You've accepted our fate and choose to face it.
Rapidly kill 7 enemies.
Watch your step in the dark. You can stop this.
Purposely have not completed this.
Most are too
afraid. All right, let's see.
Don't let yourself become an offering.
And then kill any major.
Take. Crota must be found. Guardian.
The commander sent you, I guess.
Checking.
Thank you for your support. Those should be
acknowledged.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Either way. Okay. I guess we go ahead and get started on this ship. Defeat the first Crota League. Spawn in the Cosmodrome. Alright, guys. Mission number one. Let's do this! It is so early here. It is 3 a.m. I woke up just for y'all. Not gonna lie. My fiance is a little jealous. Alright, guys. You just go to Earth and then wham. Dart below. Got a mission right there. Let's just go ahead and line it up. Hell, we like to be badasses. Hit that launch button. Heroic modifier is on. I just saw that. That's cool. Again, we are unstoppable. You know, say that, we're probably about to get smacked.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance.
So I figured this was probably going to be the case. Instead of just being able to just jump right into the raid, I'm sure what we'll actually have to do is have to do the missions, which is fine. The missions are good. This actually makes me want to kind of see where Bungie stands at as far as their story developing. You know, beforehand, they were kind of meh, you know, on their story. So let's see how it goes. Hopefully it has improved.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end.
Hi. I shall do that.
His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master. His presence here
you know,
is a
I wonder if I got the right
the
weapon
hive are preparing
to, hear.
To wake Crota's soul.
We'll know until we get there. If I have arrived, don't worship that. Oh god. I should have went for you first. Probably wasn't nearly as difficult as I made it out to be.
Oh, yes. Weapon of destruction.
Alright, so let's go kill shit. I'm fucking stopping with this thing.
Pyramid Omega.
Oh, man. Yay. We're in the same location. We always are.
Don't
slam too much. Kind of dying here. Oh god, I love this sword. I love swords in general. Oh wow, it's like it's really getting out of hand here.
I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon.
I guess this
using
is much
the shadows as the hive do.
Oh, she's
keep your eyes open.
Obviously this place is a bad motherfucking place to be. Whoa, that looks like a catacomb, huh? Surely? Is that a catacomb? That's kinda cool.
I like catacombs.
Oh god, that's a miracle. Oh my god! There was a wall there and I didn't. Son of a bitch. That just got smacked. Alright, motherfucker. You made me your bitch last time.
Let's show you! What do you want now?
Oh, what is this? What is... There's like some... Like a poisonous... Dark burden. Just make it to him. That's who we need to make it to. Oh man, you okay? So remember when you're on Dark Burden? That's why I couldn't get over that thing. You cannot jump. Dark Burden
now that Sardon
away.
Has fallen,
oh,
come
yes.
See. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
First mission down.
Yes.
Well, guys, what do I think so far? I think it's pretty good. I mean, story, I don't really know much about it right off the bat, other than this is where What's-Her-Face went and was hiding a lot. Little signs here. I kind of wonder what all these things, little things mean. But yeah, that's the first story mission. Alright. Is there anything else at the Cosmodrome that we don't know about? Oh, let's check the moon. Oh, that's where the damn raid is. Never mind. We're gonna do the raid.